I flow in and out of all these sores and silos. I have found that I know not a single thing at all about what I believe or the truths hid underneath. I slide through and between all these scenes and stories, so much absent acting I see. Still, I can't tell what is real, and if the stage is set, and it's true, we'll soon forget that we're all just acting here on a stage. Who will script the shit for what? Oh, for what I do not know. And if the set is staged, and it's true, we'll all be saved. I cannot wait to forget all the things that haven't happened. Mm-hmm.